Learn how to choose a partition key in Azure Cosmos DB in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. To optimize the scalability and performance of Cosmos DB, you need to choose the right partition key for your container. This container here, for instance, has a partition key for the property first name. Let's see what that looks like in the data. So it is this property, first name. This is a good key because it is in every document in this container and it has a wide variety of possible values. I can't change the partition key for this container anymore. You can only set it when you create a new container. So if you do need to change a partition key, you need to create a new container and migrate your data to that one. Okay, so a partition key consists out of a path. This can be something like this, or a nested property, as long as it is a JSON property from the documents in the container. The JSON property will have a value, like Evelyn. A good key has a value for its property in every document in the container. Like here, it could be first name. Or the built-in property ID, which is auto-generated and available in every document. Alright, so how do you choose the right partition key? Here are some best practices. The value of the key shouldn't change. So last name might not be a good one, as that might change when people get married or divorced. Also, the key should have a large range of values. First name will be different for many people. And something like ID works very well when a unique value is used. This optimizes the use of partitions and enhances performance. A partition key can have values of string or numeric types. And once you've created a key for a container, you can't change it anymore. That's simple enough, right? There's one exception. If your container is large and read heavy, and with large I mean that it has 30,000 or more RUs assigned to it, or it is larger than 100 gigabytes, if that's the case, then the partition key should be something that your queries filter on a lot. So if your queries filter on user ID a lot, that might be a great partition key. When you choose the right partition key for your Azure Cosmos DB container, you optimize performance. Try it out!